Hello, Zunkmeister Patrick here, and this is Marvel Spider-Man DLC for the PlayStation 4. Welcome back.
Now to find the supply cache for David.
Okay.
I'm in the game.
Hello, yeah, Adam's here. He was helping me do this and the screwball challenge.
And by help, I mean I'm just in the room.
Yeah, he was providing moral support.
Should be around here somewhere.
Can I put my pants back on?
No.
I mean, Spider-Man's not wearing shoes. Wait, so is this a suit or is this skin? Because he's barefoot.
So I'm sure in the comic that it's from, it's probably skin, but I think here it has to be a suit.
So if it's
right?
skin, is that genitals? Does he just have like an external like scrotum patch?
Like, yeah, just whatever that is going on down there. Actually, this game does have a photo mode. Why don't I just...
This isn't how I feel like it should be used. I wish that the closer we got to it, it just like censored out. Like,
it was like, oh no. Oh, you came for the package, did you? But what did you leave with? Yeah, there's like a weird line down there. But
yeah.
I don't know. He might not be... Oh, glutes.
Those are some yoked glutes, brother.
Yeah.
Actually, it's kind of like loose skin, but it's tight. I don't know how to describe what we're looking at.
Yeah, it's a...
Oh, man.
Is it just tight enough, but on
t- It's like how I imagined...
I think it's over here.
Ghost Rider looks like naked.
I imagine him just looking like a skeleton, actually. Like the...
I thought he had human, like, only his head was on.
Is it?
I
always imagine him like Momongan from Overlord. The main character from Overlord. I don't remember his name. Eins Aulgon.
Where he's entirely?
Yeah.
Oh,
there it is.
Over
there.
Humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
So the reason why I cut in audio with Adam, originally I was just going to have it all done in post, but then I was like, oh, David's the most suspicious dude on the planet. You don't, Adam doesn't know because the video hasn't gone up yet.
I don't.
Who David is, but it's not important.
Oh, I thought that was a crating. I didn't think it was piping.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that either. Oh, I found out you can hang to the ceiling in this game, by the way. We were talking about that.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I don't know why, for some reason,
yeah.
There's...
If you even press, like, square?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can, like, lower, too.
That's L2 in this game.
Or L2,
yeah.
Sorry.
So yeah, I don't know why it was. I guess it was just one area in the Smithsonian area.
You couldn't stick to the ceiling.
You couldn't stick to the ceiling. Yeah, and
okay.
Not in the Smithsonian, but the train station.
Yeah,
whatever.
I was pretty blown away because I was like, in Miles, it's like there's like challenges that require it. I think.
Oh really?
Or not that it required, but it makes it so much easier to do it this way.
Oh gotcha. Yeah, no. In this game, they really don't use the ceiling. It's weird. There we go. Woo!
This must be the cache of humanitarian aid.
Is it?
It doesn't look like it.
Wait. Are those people?
Those look like people.
Squash this bug!
What? That's not how that works.
No.
Is it? I don't know any better. I didn't watch this DLC. I'm watching it through TV's Zoinkmeister.
I would recommend. These guys are the worst. Adam agrees with me. Oh yeah, Adam, please enlighten everyone.
Oh my gosh. So all the quote-unquote complaining Patrick does about the not fun of...
This DLC
of
in particular.
This DLC.
It's not this,
like,
game. It's this DLC.
It's the DLC.
The 3. The City That Never Sleeps DLC.
Okay, David,
oh, wait.
Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria.
You guys are saying two different words.
I failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
Oh.
Anyway.
Yes.
Oh, I can look around here.
Yeah. I don't know. The fire is dynamic, but the image is static.
Yeah. So yeah, wow.
Yeah, but those guys, oh man, those enemies are not fun at all. Like the shield and the,
I'm not gonna lie,
Gatling boys.
Yeah, I've been very afraid.
And the screwball.
You know what, let's go ahead and do this last one, I guess, while I have you here to like keep me company.
Sure,
so I don't lose my gosh darn mind. And there's still something that's locked, which means there's like another challenge type I'm gonna have to deal with.
Oh boy. You're gonna have to show up and start slamming down.
Yeah, but
have I ever told you that I absolutely...
I got all the crimes.
I get disgusted. When news outlets report that a politician slammed somebody.
Yeah.
When they try to make it sound like it's important and like, because it's because it's so boring, right? Politics are boring as could be, especially American politics, because like, I'm sure for all of you that like absolutely aren't in America, that your news feed is still full of American politics.
Terror on the tower.
Yes.
haven't seen that yet. There's gonna be like a lot of spoilers for the episode probably if I look at these newspapers, but I just want to make sure. Yeah, no, okay.
Yeah, but I always hate that it's like congressman slams down president elect over whatever policy.
Yeah,
and I'm like, don't say, but they use, so many people use slam as like a political statement, and then I like look up what the original thing was, and it was a tweet. That's just like, I disagree with what they're saying. Like, that's their slams down on, especially during the Trump tyranny.
Oh, hey, this was the first base in the game.
Yeah.
This is the mission one, the story mission one. That's crazy.
It also appears in Miles Morales.
I got a copyright strike on this area.
It was really the first. But yeah.
So please answer for me this, because it's really bugging me. This DLC, they took Spider-Man and said, how can we make it more frustrating?
Oh, yeah, no, that's absolutely,
annoying,
yeah. What if they're
more
like,
painful.
What if we took all the things you loved and then like introduced enemies that take all that away?
Yeah, exactly. Does Miles do that?
No.
Okay.
Miles is, as far as combat goes, Miles is the superior game.
Is it?
Okay. Like, and I thought to the base game, which is better than the entirety of all these DLCs.
Okay, right, yeah. Is it harder, though? Is it like way harder?
No, it's easier.
Okay.
The game is easier because I don't want to spoil, but you are arguably a better Spider-Man in Miles.
Yeah, I mean, the real Miles in the comics, he's better than
Young
Peter.
Miles is better than adult Peter.
Yeah, the only downside is that Miles' Spider-Sense is worse. That's the only...
So that is canonically true in the game universe as well.
Okay. Does it actually affect gameplay? Like, does your Spider-Sense go off like later or something?
Yes.
Okay. That's
Whereas
cool.
Peter like will turn and be like, something's about to happen in the room.
Yeah.
Like the missile will already be like, what? Like right in the way.
Because that's what this game feels like. Your spider sense is taken away. And I was worried that's what Miles Morales was going to be. It's just this game where you have no spider sense because it never works.
Yeah. The spider sense did not work. And that last challenge.
Yeah.
You'll be talking over the post separate from this recording. But like, it just would not work. Like there would literally be rockets or like those Gatling guys, or there would be like the random, like, I don't know what you like. Pokemon Earthquake ability they were using.
Yeah.
Where it would just like show up like when it was too late.
Yeah.
It was
no,
dumb.
It's
like it just doesn't work.
But luckily this one should be easy. So, but I have Adam here, so I might as well do it. I'll do the big time suit. I never get to wear the big
time.
Big time. They call me the big time boy. You know why they call me that?
All right. Anyway, we'll see you in post. By we, I mean I.
Republican Congress slams AOC for playing Among Us on Twitch. Which I think was a real article.
What? Oh wait. Okay.
So I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
Isn't this suspicious?
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
Yeah.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
These look incredibly dangerous, don't they?
Yeah, these are like Hitman levels of, I hope no one gets hurt walking directly under these.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a cop.
Seriously? What happened?
I don't know. I haven't thought much about it. I think I kind of fell in with the wrong crowd, maybe.
Wow. This shift is taking forever. How can you say that to the current crowd you're with? I think I kind of fell in with the wrong crowd. I don't know. I'm wearing a couple of wires. Like, why?
I don't think these people like me so much.
Medicine or whatever. Medicine's expensive, which means it's valuable, which means we want it. You think there's some food in there? Some dried fruit or jerky or something? What the hell's wrong with you?
The simple mind.
I told you. Let's get breakfast.
Oh.
How'd I get stuck with you?
Asking the real question. You know, I used to do these actually not post commentary, but then they got so hard.
What do you mean? You used to do
the bases? I used to do not post commentary. I used to just comment.
Oh, you would do it all live?
Yeah, but the most recent ones have gotten so hard that I'm like. Like, I just can't talk during this.
Zoinkmeister was recorded in front of a live studio audience.
Yeah,
could you imagine?
Yeah, so I might throw some of this in.
You say...
Or all of this.
On the live recording, like, oh yeah, I'm just going to talk in post. And like, they're just, like, silently watching you play.
Like, live streaming?
No, it's like, it's not live stream. There's just a live audience behind you. Like, there's like rows of people that are sitting there silently.
Oh, I just talk over this. Like,
and there's like a prompt that says like applause, but it never goes on. Like, like, I never like want, laughter. Yeah,
I never just, want that.
Yeah. I don't know if you, do you know the live action comedy films, Clerks?
I know of them, yeah.
Okay, well, they did an animated version called Clerks the Animated Series. And it was really good, right?
Okay.
Fantastically good. It ran on Cartoon Network, I believe, for a while. Or I guess that would be Toonami, Adult Swim, there we go. Adult Swim for a while in the States. And it was really, really good. But at the very beginning of every single episode, they would always say that Clerks was drawn in front of a live studio audience.
Wow, that's pretty great.
Yeah, and it was just the most aggressive thing. I loved it.
Yeah, this one's gonna be easy. We should just do this one just
live.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we were doing it live.
Yeah,
I thought that's why you brought it up.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just saying. Yeah, I'm just like I'm reaffirming for myself. I normally do these live. It's just the recent ones have been so hard with the kids. Oh, come on.
Zoinkmeister Patrick slams down Zoinkmeister Adam over lack of. Editing. What did you
say? Here we go. I also hate the, like, a lot of times, like, it'll target people that I definitely don't want to target. There we go.
Yeah,
I like the big time suit. Doesn't it look cool? Like, the
big time. Yeah. It's pretty nice. Very nice.
See, I was not aiming for that guy, but nothing I can do.
Can I ask a huge favor? Sure.
Up your butt?
You did on the shortage of teachers in the city?
Uh-oh.
Well, I know someone who might be a good fit.
No, you can't just get people. You can't.
Hold up.
A work visa?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. That is like, that is super.
I like that.
Hey, MJ, you know how America has problems with immigration in like real life? Yeah, well, I need you to pull some strings and get this guy you don't know a work visa.
Sounds legit. I feel bad for that guy. Did you see that?
What did he teach? Journalism? No, mathematics.
Yeah. You can pull that string,
you
right?
You can pull those off, right? You know, don't you like? You have some deep connections in the immigration
people, right?
System.
Deep connections to the immigration system. Yeah.
I mean, is that not what he's asking? Like, he's asking a lot of her.
Well, and, I mean, I think he's basically saying threaten a school to like report that they're doing something naughty, like find something on a principal somewhere, and if he doesn't hire this guy, like I think that's the idea.
But still, that is still like that. Okay, so basically, he's making the middleman. Can you bribe these people so the teachers can use their deep immigration pockets?
Exactly.
like at no point is it. Oh, I mean, it's still a fictitious universe. You know,
I mean,
like,
yeah. Have you heard like the episodes where I talk about the fact that like, oh, Sable is like flying a helicopter through the street and the government's doing literally nothing about it.
Like, where's the National Guard now?
Yeah, like, come on. Spider-Man's definitely a fictional world, and you know, whatever. Yeah. It is what it is. Like, that's the point. That's what makes it fun. You know,
I would like to think, if there was like a whole. Like, I don't know, like, cutscene where it just shows what the National Guard's doing. And, like, they're just, like, eating pizzas, and they're like, dude, there's, like, a helicopter in, like, Uptown. And then
I heard about that, like, the Storm the Capitol whatever thing happening, and where's the National Guard then?
Trump refused to call them in because he was leading the insurrection, so Mike Pence had to...
I feel like it's the same thing. Like,
well, I was gonna say that, but the National Guard's eating pizzas, and they're like, dude, they're flying a copter in Uptown, and it looks like they're shooting live rounds. Like, and he's like, oh, I don't know, this Spider-Man would get it or something.
We're the Avengers, man. It's their job.
Yeah, there's a giant tower, dude. Like, it's right in the middle of town.
Like, you saw the first episode of this DLC, right? Where I was like, oh, let the like cops handle it, because that's what JJ wants. Yeah. And, like, they did nothing. They did literally nothing.
But JJ's terrible. I mean, even that episode where he was saying that if we had more women officers who did something in town, maybe we wouldn't have so many, like, I don't, what was his, I can't even remember.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I think I want that.
Oh, it was the Black Cat DLC.
Yeah.
Where some people were saying that Black Cat was found with Spider-Man, and just because she shows off a little bit of tail, that, you know, we need more women officers. Not that I don't think they haven't proven themselves to me already, but I'm just saying if they did more like a man officer. Yeah, it was bad.
I'm not dead yet.
Oh boy.
I'm not dead yet.
Oh, maybe you should regroup or like take on some weak guys away from the big old. Oh,
that helps.
Perfect. Whew. What was I saying?
JJ's a terrible human.
Oh yeah,
I think that's the point.
He's a terrible human.
Yeah, very obviously.
But he's not so bad, right? He's just like.
He makes some good points. He kind of switches back and forth between like.
He's clearly a play on like ultra conservative views.
Right.
But my favorite usage of him ever was in the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movie.
Yeah.
The first one, where when Green Goblin, Norman Osborn.
Yeah.
Comes and he's like, where's the photographer that gives you the Spider-Man pictures? And he turns and Peter's right there.
Yeah.
And he's like, I don't know. The guy sends him in the mail and he lie impulses on the spot.
Yeah.
Just to not give up Peter, who's right behind him. I was like, dude, that's like the nicest thing ever. Like, there's literally a flying green monster man in front of you with a giant spiked, like, hoverboard.
Yeah. It's very clear that, like, he's definitely the kind of person who I don't think you can intimidate. Like, no matter how, like, clearly rifle in your face you get, it does not matter.
As hard conservative as they go. But he's, like, still a nice guy. His just, like, political views are, like, very one-sided. Right, but that's, like, his character.
Yeah, it makes it clear that, like, what he does, he thinks he's doing it for the city. He's, like, he does think Spider-Man's a menace, even though Spider-Man's clearly not, like...
Yeah, he thinks he's in the right just because Spider-Man is technically is above the law, right? That's the whole point of a vigilante.
He doesn't have to like do paperwork when he beats some guy up. Like he doesn't have to
like worry about
himself.
The repercussions of just randomly punching a guy in the face.
Exactly.
Right?
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
But that's the whole point of like Marvel Civil War comic line, right?
Yeah, is that the one group is like maybe we should become like because I mean like
time to find that stash of humanitarian aid.
It'd be cool if they had like a One Piece, not One Piece, One Punch Man style.
Okay,
like,
I was like, One Piece?
Yeah, no, One Punch Man style, like hero agency. Or yeah, even My Hero Academia, right? They have tons of like stupid laws in My Hero Academia because the heroes are legal.
Yeah.
Like
having provisional licenses and being a hero at certain hours of the day.
Yeah, like, did it. Okay. The laws in My Hero are stupid and don't make sense, but
yeah,
that's okay.
They are really stupid.
There should be a gold thing around here somewhere. There it is. Oh, there it is. I found it.
The entire
tree.
Do you
see it yet? Have you spotted it yet?
I did not like the Civil War. I mean, I did. I did like the MCU Civil War, but,
what was that?
I don't know what that was. You like unlocked your Sharingan or something.
I just have to hold
it. Wiggling the train. Really? From the side?
We just don't quite make those ask those. How did they stick that in there?
I know, they're like, well, this will cork it.
Oh boy, I sure hope there's no enemy. No, there's usually only enemies in one.
David.
Hasselhoff.
The final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
There is one thing.
Guess that's it.
I am the Black Panther.
Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
My wee-wee is very dry.
Cool feet.
Yeah,
solid green line.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not a big fan of that color green, but I like the way the suit like uses it. I think it's a cool usage of the suit. So anyway, he's probably going to call me in a second, but otherwise, I've done everything.
Besides those hidden things you haven't done.
Yeah, who knows what those are. Probably if I do like another... story mission, it'll give me those. So I'm just gonna run around for a second, see if it
get
prompts.
Your phone call or your prompt.
Yeah, usually some sort of phone call will happen.
So yeah, I was saying that I don't like the MCU's take on Civil War. I did like what was happening, but if you had to sum it up, it's literally two domestic terrorists beat up orphaned boy after one killed his parents.
David, what's up?
Yeah.
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure.
I love it.
David! Hold on. I'm on my way. Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone.
Did they?
And vulnerable.
Why would they know that?
Coming. Hang in there, David.
Doesn't go to it.
Yeah, wait, what? Am I... Okay, so that's the rap party.
It must be a story mission.
Oh, there it is. It's right there.
Oh.
Aiding a human. Okay, so I have two side missions and a main mission. And something's still locked, but it'll probably give me that when I do the main mission. So yeah, that's all I needed Adam for. now that he's useless.
I'm the red guy. I draw the zoinks and stuff.
Do you want to pick my next suit for the main mission?
Let me see.
I've done Bomb Man recently. I did a little bit of Arachnid Rider. And
what's your favorite number that's less than 21?
8.
8. So my favorite number is 17. So let's go for the 9th suit.
Okay. 1, a 2, a 3.
Crunch. 3.
19 should be this.
9. I meant 9. 9? Like, yeah, like 17 minus 8.
This one.
Yeah. Super negative? Yeah. Yeah, nice. Why not? I mean, it...
We'll even use the negative shockwave with it.
Sure.
Because why not? Cool. Well, that's that. All right. I'll do the next main mission like that. We have a 1,000 subscriber video to record.
We do.
So let me save. And quit. Yeah, so this DLC has been annoying. Mostly those side challenges are...
That's annoying.
Very bad.
It was annoying.
That's okay.
I'm sorry you had to do this, but at least I didn't have to.
That's why I hope everyone feels.
Yeah, no.
That's the reaction I'm looking for.
I'm honestly happy for when you start Miles Morales, because that is a... There's a lot less of that.
Yeah.
Like, it's only like 6 hours, but that's because all the fat's been trimmed down if you played just the story.
Mm.
It's like 10 hours if you do everything.
A lot less nonsense.
Which, honestly, this game kind of goes on for a little bit.
Yeah.
It's just the only reason it's fine in this game is because it's so much fun.
Yeah.
You've been screwballed. Get spectacular, better, and all screwball challenges, which I have done. I have some hidden trophies, and complete the Scales of Justice mission. Hell yeah, brother.
I want to note that only 3.2% of people managed to get all of the screwball challenges gold, so pretty rare playthrough if you ask me. That's all I'm saying.
Hello there, all you zoink dudes and zoinkettes.
My computer is making some funky noises, so if you hear that, I'm sorry. I don't think so, though. It doesn't look like it's picking up right now, and it's actually quiet at the moment. But when it was loud, it wasn't picking up, so I'm hoping it's not a problem. All right, Adam picked this outfit. We're doing a main mission. It's going to be fun. We're going to get crunk up on this. So, last we left off, Adam was still here, and he chose this outfit for us to do the next thing, and so I'm going to do the main mission. Just because I want to see, there seems to be more side stuff yet to unlock. So in case that also unlocks a side mission, I want to go ahead and do those all together. So I'm going to just wait on that. It's my current plan. Woo! Feels cool, right? I don't know. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. It's been a pain to try to complete, but no one asked me to. It's just, you know, I'm not like... complaining, this is all my fault, but yeah, I was not expecting this to be the way that it is, so hopefully this will be more fun, whatever it is that we're doing.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Maybe it's over there. Oh, sorry, I was just gonna say, we did get all the things, I think, right? Yeah, we got all the, even all the crimes are done, I think, right? I did that one on accident. Yeah, all the crimes are done, so I'm just waiting to see what that locked thing is, because it's locked in every area.
Must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking.
Oh, is this just gonna be like a mandatory hideout?
No, I don't want you to do any more of these, please. No, thank you. No, thank you, I said. Please. Please and thank you. No, thank you. Please and no thank you.
Ugh, that's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win.
Okay, I was like, is that going to be a weird challenge? It's like, get through the level without getting wet. It's like a secret trophy or something. Oh, I'd hate that. Yeah, seems like pretty simple. Wahoo!
Hello! This is so cool.
Yeah.
Hey! Sibilance! Sibilance!
I don't know what sibilance means.
Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again.
But I will take it for, marble. I don't know. Granite, you know, like ground.
What a remarkable smell you've discovered.
Like granite countertop or whatever, marble is kind of an alternative. Well,
guess I'll just go with the flow.
Excuse me? Oh, okay. I was very concerned for a second.
Okay, let's see where this leads.
Whee!
Looks like some loose bricks up ahead.
I think I'm covered in wet. So much for me not getting wet. Yeah, let's see what... That nice. Can't be safe.
Okay, onward.
Onward! Isn't that a Pixar movie?
Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
I should have done this with Adam. Gosh dang it. Whatever, at least there's no,
and you're done.
There's no, like, secret challenges or whatever.
How many more of these things we can fit now? What's the man issue? Power?
Yeah, it's only a matter of time before the city finds out how we're leeching off the subway. And then what?
Then we'll grease some palms, is what. Make sure we're left alone.
Maybe, but there's also the problem of space. I mean, we're just running out of room.
We could use some of those digger things to make more room.
Not a bad idea. I just wonder if we even need more pods down here.
You kidding? Those things are awesome. You get juiced up in there and come out feeling like a superhero.
Ain't we villains, though?
Nah, depends on your perspective. To my kid, I'm a hero.
Yeah, I guess. Same with my mother.
See? We're all heroes. Just in different ways. Know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. So, let me look at this some more. See if I can figure something out.
Wow. Kind of makes me feel bad about beating them up a bit. Any other conversations? Maybe? What, danger?
You wanna know what I've been thinking?
Not really.
I was thinking, we need an insurance policy.
Yeah.
For what?
So boss said once we take over this Sable business, we all get a cut of the profits.
Yeah.
Well, what if he don't?
What do you mean? He said he would. Boss is good on his word.
Yeah, but what if all this project this stuff is getting into his head? I mean, he's barely even human anymore.
So you want insurance? For what?
For the money he promised us. I think we should have a contract, like, legally binding.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, boss promised us a cut. Let's see it in writing.
Stop it, just stop.
What's so funny?
Oh man, nothing. Just shut up and let me concentrate.
So if anyone is curious what's funny, it's of course the fact that they're doing, you know, everything here is super illegal. Like, why? How in the world could they get a legally binding contract for their illegal activities? Like, they are completely hoping, they're completely reliant on the boss doing what he says. Like, if he goes back on his word at all, there is nothing they can do about it. As, guess what? He's a baddie, you know? That's what you get. If you sign up with a baddie, you just have to hope.
For like the last 10 minutes.
This is delicate support, okay? One wrong move, and this whole generator's fried.
Boss would be mighty upset if that happened.
Exactly. Which is why I'm being careful and assessing. Got it?
Boss would also be upset if somebody said they knew how to do something when they really didn't.
Fine. Why don't you come on over and show me how it's done?
Oh, I never said I knew how to fix it.
Then why don't you shut up and let me work?
I just think it's kind of sad when people tell lies to make themselves, you know, seem more important.
Oh, you are such a pain in the ass.
Okay. Poor guy. All right. Anyone else I can catch out? That guy looks like he can be caught out. He's danger, but he might not be in a second. So yeah, I don't know why I do the stealth stuff. Like, every time I don't do the stealth stuff, I find that, not only is it faster, but it's just... Nah, I mean, it's mostly just faster. I don't know if it's much fun. There we go. But yeah, because, I mean, there's no disadvantage to not doing stealth. If you're not into the stealth, stealth's never required. Whoa!
You're just not very observant.
Why not? Safe? I think that's everyone. Probably more people around here somewhere. I just don't know. Oh, there. Is that it? Is that it for everyone? Is that those last two people? Oh, there's two, those two guys as well. Oh, there's three guys over here. Let's go with those two then. That's probably easier. Probably the safest way is going to be with, yeah, like a web bomb or something, you know? How do I? There we go. I'll put it like right there.
What the?
I'm caught!
There we go. Pretty safe. I think that's almost everyone. I think the only group left is that group over there, which is three guys. So, it's just a question of how quickly I can take all three of them out, which is quite the question, I'd say. How am I gonna do this? So, There's always the impact webs, which I could impact web that guy and probably put him against the wall, but I think he's a biggie, so it might not be a good idea. So I think I want to start with that, and then while that's still happening... Okay, and that's that.
Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable.
Oh, I managed to do this 100% stealth. Well, that's cool. That kind of makes me feel good. That's all the time we have for today. If you enjoyed watching this and you're not already subscribed, then that's a choice. There's also liking and disliking at this point, and also commenting. I love those, and I'll get right back to you. But until next time, Zoink out.